If a repeat customer is any indicator, you might not be bad at this whole, thing, after all. That person I put you in touch with, he's got another job. If it's anything like the last job, I won't want to know anything about it except for the finder's fee. Don't worry, it comes out of their end, not yours. He's gonna stop by again soon.
Hello, people. I think you'll like this. It pays a lot, which is what you want. So there's this chemical laboratory called Humane Labs. Used to be run by Rashkovsky and Popov's pharma company. A few years ago, it was leased to a shadow company run in part by Don Percival. You guys know Don Percival? Well, he's a warmongering right-wing douche with all the subtlety of a red dildo. Trust me, I've met a lot of them. Yeah, warmongering right-wing douches, not red dildos. Whatever. Point is, Percival is up to no good in that shithole. Nerve agents, we believe. At least, that's what the intel seems to suggest. What I got told on the street, and what my boss, who doesn't want you to know his name, will pay you to discover, because what? Don't worry about the why, just worry about the how. First, got a couple things to take care of. Get the Humane Labs key codes and the armored 4x4s, like the ones guarding the place. You'll do the key code exchange just off Elgin Avenue. You're gonna be meeting with somebody who's had a bit of trouble with the Bureau, so please use caution. One of you is gonna do the exchange, one of you is a bodyguard, and the other two are gonna be lookouts. The armored 4x4s belong to Meriwether Security Consulting, which belongs to Don Percival, who is running Humane Labs. You'll find the Meriwether insurgents on exercise at Davis Courts in Blaine County. All right, people, doesn't matter what order you do this in, just get it done. This will pay well. No questions asked. We never met.
The access codes? Humane Labs? All right. When I get the all clear, we'll give you the codes. Can I get sign-off? We need to be sure about them. That bank. That was you, right? Or someone associated to you? What you're getting into right now is a whole different ballgame, my friends. You got the go-ahead? We got it.
The FRA
5B, what are these clowns doing here? Shit!
we only needed one of these? Other one's a spare. You're gonna be going in the one without a gun. Don't wanna draw attention. Pull the electrics, strip the plating, EMP will go in. Merriweather won't notice a difference. You guys won't need armor in there, will you? All right, now get going. Let's wrap this up. Okay, well done. Should take this up for a living. We're making progress here. Like I said, nothing complex or dangerous, and that is exactly the way I want you to approach this next little task. We are going to borrow something off the Navy, an EMP. They're not gonna mind. Thing is kept on a plane, the plane is kept on a boat, the boat is kept in the ocean. All very simple, just borrowing something off the government, like a library. You are going to bring the plane here. We're gonna unload the EMP, sell the plane to fund the rest of the operation, write off the late fees, easy. After that, you need to deliver the EMP here. We're gonna borrow a helicopter from here, and we should be good to go. All right, great, good, call me.
know how to get airborne.
EMP comes out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, we're moving on to phase two. And that means taking the insurgent, once it's fitted with the EMP, and getting it into Humane Labs so we can turn the lights on. Hey! Careful with that thing! It also means getting a Valkyrie attack chopper from, well, this will teach him who to listen to, Meriwether Security at the port of LS. Once we're done with that, we'll go back to your place, get started on that thing I know nothing about. Details are on your board. You're bored at the apartment. Go!
Thank you.
Teleport, I'm monitoring closed channels, so I'll let you know if there are any problems on the horizon. Get the chopper and get out. That's the order of the day. You can approach Meriwether's positions from the front or the back, on land or by sea, or from both directions.
Spend them. Ideally using someone else's funds.
with them. Bring the chopper down easy. You don't want to mess this up now.
Okay, we got it from here.
So scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are. The guards will raise the alarm if they see anything suspicious. If the alarm goes, we're blown. Look out for their sight lines and take them out in pairs if you have to. But you only need to drop them if they're in the way. The aim is to get the insurgent to the bay at the rear of the facility. Clear a path to the bay. Between the gate and the garage are mission critical, but I like your thinking. visualize your goal. Let's do this. Surroundings. You'll be back here soon. Security panel to get the insurgent into the bay. Go to work on it.
So we're good to go. I think. You've done great. And this won't be a problem. No one is gonna want to admit that anything happened here. According to my sources, well, Mr. Percival won't be successfully bidding on any government contracts if he can't stop himself from being robbed. You'll be fine. Just gonna require a little bit of finesse. Two teams. Chopper crew, ground crew. All of you will be flying in together. Ground crew, is going to jump into the labs, set off the EMP, make their way toward the information we're after while the power is down. Chopper crew holds position in the air, deals with incoming security teams. Once the ground crew has what we're after, you coordinate an evac and meet my contact with the file. Are we clear? So remember, if we never meet again, we never met at all. I love you all, which is why it's best we pretend that nothing happened. And if it did happen, it wasn't me, and it wasn't me because I was never here. Stay strong. I love you all. Love ya. And that's how we don't get caught doing naughty things.
Switch to night vision. Okay, ground team, let's go. Blow the doors and get into the lab.
Holy crap!
OED is being stored in a research station in the center of the facility. Move quickly, get through the lab, and get us that data. start. It won't take you long to pull the data. Transfer's complete. Go down the corridor, get in the elevator. Thank you.
That's what this was about. Not just the shooting and the explosions. You've done good work, made this country safer. But that does not mean I've gotta like you.
In the field, I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.